The heat from the closeness of me tilting towards the sun was storing up to ignite at night and light. The coldness of the cave, the billowy flames lit up my face, and thinning smoke hung in the branches waiting for wind. And my front was warm, and my back so my arms never felt the dawn. Night was long. When the real dawn came, I saw it crawl over the hill, and I felt clean and shook my hair out in the light. I looked up and hurt my eyes on the painful, powerful sky. I looked down and felt motion under me. When I looked out across the freeway at the people flying by, I turned my head, I closed my eyes, I felt my size. I remembered my fire and my lack of dawn, my one-sided warmth. I just wanted more. But I'm small, I'm not a planet at all. I'm small.